video clip really quick. And let's go. You know what? Well, I might as well. Boom. Pistol comes out. There we go. Assemble. Okay.
Howdy, survivor. Make yourself at home. Gratitude and safe travels, friend.
Flourish. I can pretty much just go. There we go. A few more skill points. I can't believe my luck has been this bad. Finding a simple item. But huh. think I looted everything here. Maybe it's the popping pills that I'm thinking of. I thought I had left some stuff, but maybe not. Maybe I did get it all. A little bit of luck there. Huh. Oh, wow. There we go. A little water. That. Oof. Well, crap. Further south, just a little bit. Keep on swimming, just keep swimming. Yeah.
need assistance? Y'all come back now. We have great prices.
I still can't believe I'm having such a hard time finding a wrench. I wonder if I upgrade this secret stash, because that would... figure something out. But it's gonna start making life a whole lot more difficult. I want to get rid of the feathers too. Crap. Get some clay while I'm out. There we go. That'll work for now. Still undetected. This is gonna be squirrely. I have like 10 minutes left before I start having friends or having to worry about getting friends. A little bit of trap damage. That's alright, I'm okay. It ain't nothing but another day. Gonna go right over here and then rebuild my traps. Crazy thing is that I didn't really intend on doing this today or right now. It's kind of content with it, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna sounds like I have some friends. Oh wow. There are quite a few coming. Ooh. One. Yeah. There we go. I don't want to just. I need to put all this stuff away. Alrighty. That's all mad. That is. That actually needs to go over here. In fact, I'm gonna need that, and probably that. Thought I heard something. Guess not. That's meds. Okay. That's a shotgun. That goes there. Eggs, meds, plastic. Plastic. Paper. Eggs, and a bunch of medical stuff. Can I use big if true? There we go. Dope. Okay. That's pretty cool. Okay. Damn it. And what about what do I need for a first aid kit? Duct tape, bandage, alcohol, blood bag. 25 there. That goes there. It's all stuff I'm gonna end up selling. Oh, coming back. Bandage. Gonna need cloth, but I'm also gonna need I'm only gonna be able to make 25. Resources? There we go. Those. that there. That'll work. Fire axe and pickaxe. Then I'm gonna end this video. Because now I can go there. First aid kit. Booyakasha. That's stuff to sell. That's stuff to sell. Need to put the oil and the... Put the lime and the coconut and mix it all up. You put the lime and the coconut and then I try to put stuff away. Like that. Alright. There we go. Well, thank you for watching. Hopefully I can find a wrench at some point in not too distant future, and we'll start crafting some more stuff, be able to really show the different things you can do in the game that makes the game fun. I thought there was something I was going to do and then I just forgot. Yep. Make that. Take all that. Probably gonna switch camps at some point, or move camps at some point. I don't know when that will be, but I'm steadily outgrowing this camp, and I'll probably just turn it into a mining outpost. Oh, the song. Yep. Definitely gonna start a garden tonight. I can get into what it is I personally look for in a garden and how I do different things. You know, I might actually just start it right up there. But thank you for watching. I'm going to end the video and sure to watch the next video. Hopefully I'll have a garden built and functioning. It'll definitely be worth a watch and worth a explanation.